Sun's forces. They mean the True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
Got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate.
Medical assistance needed. surface trauma detected. Medical assistance needed.
All clear. I repeat, compound is all clear.
Now that can't be all of them. Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. Truce doesn't turn the memorial into a base. An area beneath you would increase security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
backup. According to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from the control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those borders loaded with NP62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You've locked yourself in with them! I'll make sure you got back here!
I'm gonna head back up. The team from the campus has taken the... If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the True Sun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated their stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.